We don't want to get this wrong. This is an important issue. We need to be the people like Christ who protect the most vulnerable among us.
Quite frankly, SBC messengers and especially SBC abuse survivors deserve to know the truth.
I want my kids to be protected, and if any of them were ever abused, I would want them to know of a safe way that they could report abuse, an easy, effective, safe way that would not be intimidating to them. That's the end goal, really, of all of this.
Full access to information and accuracy in the review.
But I think we need to serve notice in our communities that this is not going to be tolerated, and that it is that we've had a change of we've had an eye-opening experience, and we're seeing this, and we want to protect.
Same time. As a pastor, you know, I have a lot of people that are under my care, and in the scriptures, pastors we're told that we will give an account for how we watch over the souls of the people who are entrusted to our care, and so I think that especially applies to the most vulnerable. You know, people in our care.